of the truck over there on the left wing.
This is a guy that's drafted right behind Sidney Crosby. Bobby Ryan played more ice time than anybody last game. There's bodies all over. I'm telling you, shrapnel all over the ice right now. Getzlaf went down. He was hammered by Crosby in the corner. Look at this.
It's amazing.
We're talking. Stay going.
Yeah, that was a cross check by Sid on Getzlaf's right arm.
No, this is getting, this is fun. This is the kind of game that you want to come and play after what happened in Dallas. You're up for the challenge. Your leader, Crosby, going right at Getzlaf. And Getzlaf and Crosby are teammates. You mentioned it for Team Canada last year, but that doesn't matter. Body check there. And then Getzlaf and Crosby get tangled up in the corner. A couple of cross checks and whacks and hacks. Getzlaf is a strong, big human being.